Scranton Gaming as well. So doing a little unboxing. I picked up my Ghost of Tsushima collector's edition from work today. So I'm just going to open this little fella up and we're going to check out what we've got in here. So, man, I hate these boxes with the little slide. I don't know how they make them easier, but anyway. So, nice little gold stuff. I'll just put that down there. So we have an art book. So there's the art book. Beautiful little baby one. We've got the steel book. Beautiful. Collector's edition bonus items. What do we got here? Nope. Something else in there. Let's find out what that is. Oh, almost opened it incorrectly. We have, I don't know, that's empty, that's, down she goes. In here, okay, maybe this is part of that other part. Oh. Down she goes as well. Of course it's got tape on it. Why would it? Oh man, that sucks. Especially when I've got limited time to video record. Okay, that'll do. Ooh, I don't like my chances of wearing this. So that is the car, the thing, and then inside here we have the stand. Doesn't matter if we rip it open, does it? That's just a ripper open. I'm not going to be using them again anyway, so. Right. How are we going for time, honey?
3 minutes.
3 minutes. Sweet. Dude. Guess that goes in there. Other way. Make all messy. Beautiful. So there's the coat, the mask. We have, mamma mia, what have we got here, guys? I do not know. Looks like a banner of some sort. And a beautiful little.
Got a minute.
Minute. Is that up so the right way? That way, guys. That's obviously the map. And then we got this thing as well. Signing off, guys. Thanks for joining.